My name is Jeff, and I study maths for options on the edge. Even more so, I got that all A stars, so that's completely over my expectations. I want to study at University of Birmingham, I'm going to do modern languages. I think my biggest advice would just be, like, it sounds cliche, like everyone tells you, but it's like, make sure everything's organized, like, it's on the page, as well as like using the phrase for work, but aside from like education stuff, it's just like be open to like learning and feel like talk to as many people as you can, like everybody's in the same position at the first time. And like those first few like weeks at college, like that's when you'll make all your friends and you'll make some amazing friends and make two friends. I'd probably just say fun, to be honest. Like I've just had a fun 2 years. Like yeah, it's been stressful honestly, like the exams. It's always stressful, it's college work, but there's always been opportunities to relax and get up my friends, there's always a break in my family, it's the environment, it's the internet, everything.